Dios. We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
That noise. What was it? Again.
Do that! Stop!
Oh no, soldiers! We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you, we're making too much noise. They're going to spot us. Good. Can you help me push it?
All right.
A sign.
They're fighting with that.
Not everyone has enough money to buy a sword. Help me push. Yes, of course. Very well. The wheels are stuck in the mud. We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
This is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Monsieur. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
You want me to try?
Unbelievable.
Why don't you try a different one?
Wait here.
They're all over the place.
No problem.
Stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
What's that?
have to think about that.
The coast is clear.
Not a sound. I understand.
Going to climb up.
Yes. Lucia, they've got sticks in their tummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything. Come on, inside, quickly.
Amicia, there's someone over there.
No.
Come on. It's so funny. Get me out of here.
Amicia,
hey!
He's trapped.
Shh.
We have to keep moving.
Oh, about time.
Oh, no.
Hey, hey, what are you doing?
I'm sorry. We have to get out.
Amicia!
Come on, this way! Oh no! The torch!
We'll do without it, Amicia.
There's a soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn.
We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You see, mix them together.
Like this?
Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Lucas, well, I hope you know what you're doing. Stay there. Not a sound.
I want to move.
You ain't get
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different. Will that move? I'll try. it! Look out! Can you do it? All right. Stop, please.
Yes.
Don't move. I'll be back soon. Think you can do this? Right away. Take care of it.
I can't.
I need you to do this.
I can't, Amicia.
Think you can do this?
I can't do it, Amicia.
Can you do it? Go in, Hugo. That's it. Can you take care of it? Go in, Hugo. That's it.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different. Wood over there. It's not going to be easy.
Well, we have to try.
can't move. I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out! I need you to do this. Can you do it?
Very well.
Did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on. There's a fire behind that cart. Get ready. We're going to have to stay. Let's go! Let's go! We're not holding it back. No! Run! I'm not sure about this. It's working for now. All right. It worked. Soldier!
care. There, on the tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies. Wait here.
And shh.
No problem, soldier. There. On the tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes.
Don't look, you.
You can come.
I'm following.
I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur. I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes. We have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Aye. Well,
there is something.
Sound the alarm! Intruders!
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours.
That was a noise, right? I reckon it was. What's that, then?
Nope, ain't nothing here.
Got it. Alert's over.
Amicia? I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
What do we do? Too risky. This way.
You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers! There's trouble over here!
Let's get out of here!
We're following them!
There! They're running away!
Hugo! Run!
Hey, wakey wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog.
Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it. The guard. Arthur will make him move.
What?
How? A distraction. He's waiting for us to tell him where and what, so keep your eyes open. Thank you.
how many deaths were on our side?
Hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counting difficult.
No one there.
Hugo is alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
Where the hell are these rats coming from? Is it a Valois trick or something?
No.
We have to clear the way.
Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is...
Braziers made of metal. Plague. No, we'd be blocked.
This is just the beginning.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
Having to wait between bowels. Those two over there with their bows and arrows non-stop. What's that? I'm gonna drive me bonkers.
Stay down. All right.
It was a hell.
What about
of
that?
A
the tent's in the way.
Guyenne belongs to England.
Look,
again, for
the
sure.
Bot. Yeah, well spotted.
Look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to the fucking rats. All you need is a torch.
Now, I'm left.
Well, be careful. You know our orders.
What sort of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois children. Son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roux.
Got it. Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary, but he's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no. Don't worry. It was bound to happen.
running out of bread and wine.
That sound. What was it?
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just.
Hey, kid. Nice little run to
my brother.
For your
looks like it.
They're
quickly.
To get you. Soon you'll be far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
The bastards.
We're gonna keep her with us, right, guys?
No, hey. No, please don't!
The girl!
Just
the
be
girl.
Thankful you're still alive. Not. Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out!
The girl's escaped! Her cage is open, everyone's looking for her!
Shit! Spread out! Watch the doors! And stay on your toes! A cage doesn't just open like that! Might be the Valor's doing!
Now's the time!
Search those tents!
Hugo, I'm here!
Amicia!
Are you alright? Are you hurt?
No, get me out, please!
We have to get that cage down. It's alright, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right.
Team on the east rampart!
Over to you, Melly. Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down. Fortunately, they are busy. Melly, the lock.
He said someone's going to take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
Amicia.
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away, and I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course. And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl. Happy now? Can we go?
Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first. Uh-huh.
Soldiers, report!
Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out, split up, and search the tents!
What did I just say?
What was that? There is something.
Over here, now! Over here. Nothing to report from my side.